Shenandoah. Yes. There must have been a Shenandoah in Japan. Because that's where this is apparently from. So they built them in Japan, sent two halves to America, where they slapped the necks on them, and then sold them. So, YouTube user, and I don't know your YouTube user name, John, but we'll figure that out, brought me this, and we had a look at it today, and I was under the impression I was going to be able to shave the bridge on this, but when I tuned it to pitch, buddy, the thing deflected to the point of, it's like, it's bad. So here's what we can try. Hold on, I'll show you. I just happen to have in my box of junk a JLD acoustic guitar bridge system, or bridge doctor, whichever you want to call it. Let's have a look at this. I did one of these about a year ago. This might work. So I'm just waiting back to hear back from my friend John here, if he wants to go with the installation of the bridge doctor. Here, let's turn on some more light. Oh, that was more light. And so that push stick pushes down and sucks this down and keeps it from rising up. We're hoping it's worth a shot. Otherwise, the guitar is shot, unfortunately. Oh, and then we got these guys. Let's open this up and see what these are all about. Opticam EVHD 720p extended view 170 degree spectacles. Let's see what's going on. Well, so far so good. They come in a nice case. I'm sure there's some charge, battery charging and crap that's got to happen here. So I might not be able to do a demo right just yet. That is a very cool looking package. Let's pull that out. I want to see what's in the bag. This is probably the charger and the cables and stuff. Yeah. Okay, so it's got a wall thingy charger that plugs into a USB gizmo. And it looks like this is the also the output. So wondering how this works. I guess you can play, looks like you can play back right out of the camera. Let's find, or right out of the glasses. Let's find out. It definitely looked like some goof out of a freaking science fiction movie. All they need is like some stupid blaster ray gun or something. They got to charge for 8 hours. So I'll give a demo of these guys much later. Anyway, enjoy the thoughts of owning a Shenandoah Martin guitar, where they cut all the wood in Japan and sent it to America to be assembled. We don't understand what that was about. But we have one. Cheers, folks.